What's up everyone, and this tutorial I'll be showing you how to run any software many times in same windows. So first of all, go to this website sandboxie.com, go to download and download. Once you download the software and install it, run it, double click on the software. Once you run the software, in my case I wanna run, for example, I wanna run this boot two times. So go to default box, run Sandboxie and run any programs. Browse and go and search for shortcuts. I have it in desktop and open, press OK. As you see, the software is running again in same windows, but in this case we have the 3-year version and just allow us to run the software 2 times. If you wanna get And if you want to run the software many times, you should buy the full version of this software. I suggest you to buy it because it's pretty awesome, and yes, it's reduced the times, and now I can earn my points with 2 users in same times. And yeah, so thank you for watching. If you like the video, don't forget to subscribe, share with a friend. See you next time.